Alright, I am back. No real updates. I'm, in what, like 2 weeks I'll be going to. Beginning of next month, which is March, but I'll be in Vegas for some tennis. It's really the only thing I have to look forward to at the moment. Just hard to find people to go places with at the moment. But, yeah. It's off some residual coughing from my flu I had last weekend, or 2 weeks ago, but however long it's been, it feels like it's been forever, but, yeah, I don't really have too much to talk about, to be honest, but otherwise, here we go.
Hey, bud. What you doing?
Nothing.
What you up to, Cletus?
Hunting.
Hunting what? Retirees?
Nah, just stuff. Windows, antenna, tires,
vermin.
Ah, so that was you. 'Tis the season for it.
I don't give a shit about no season.
Oh, good, huh? Don't let the regulations get you down.
That's what I'm saying. Hey, you want to come hunting with me? It'd be real neighborly of you.
Hell. Why not?
All right, then. Up here with you. I got just a thing. Let's raise some hell, neighbor.
Oh, I'm in.
I'll introduce you to one of my all-time favorite pastimes.
You're gonna love this.
Okay. You see them three big satellite dishes? A decent shot, and they'll go down easier than a whore's drawers.
You're a real pillar of the community.
Yeah, that's it. Give him hell. Shoot another one. No more reality TV for you, Mrs. Boom! Didn't I tell you this would be more fun than a barrel full of pussies?
Ooh, you're a classy date, Cletus. No denying that.
Now drive us up to that abandoned motel. I got an even better idea.
So, what now?
We're gonna try our luck on something less stationary.
Ooh, liberals?
Nothing as slippery as that. You'll see. Ain't she a beauty? Drives like a dream.
You've got way too much time on your hands.
Nah, this is just a bit of foolery. I've been busier than hell with the real hunting. The money in wild organic meat these days, you wouldn't believe. Them hipsters will give you their parents' last dime for it. It's gotten so I can't even keep up with the demand no more. All this eat local, small batch, farm to table bullshit. You know, I could maybe use another pair of hands if I can get you up to snuff with that rifle.
You keep on criticizing my shooting, you'll be starring in a snuff with that rifle.
Here we are. I bet you never shot out the tires on a car before?
Oh, you'd be surprised.
Well, let's see what you got then.
Ain't you gonna shoot anything, Cletus?
Nah, I do this all the time, and I wanna see how you deal with a moving target. This is perfect right here. Pick a car and shoot a tire. Good, plain old fashioned fun. Gotta show them sometimes you ain't a slave to the system. Nice! Go on, one more, just for the hell of it. What?
I never knew you were such an agitator, Cletus.
All these damn tourists coming out here to gawp at rednecks. Give them what they want, I say. That's it, beauty. And again, Trevor. Be shy, tires don't feel no pain. Give me straight. Not too bad, Trevor. Right, let's change it up. Come on, follow me.
You got any extra money?
Just two fellers killing time in small town America. Don't get much better than this, does it?
The two most popular guys in town.
Am I glad I ran into you? Ain't nowhere near this fun being antisocial on your own.
Whatever cranks your tractor, I say. What's up next on the hillbilly anarchist agenda?
Ever shot anything with a face? Actually, let me ask it again. Ever shot anything with a face on four legs?
Now, Cletus, it's important you realize I'm a man plagued by vicious rumor.
Fine. Let's head for the roof. I seen some coyotes hanging around down by the road. Reckon it would be real neighborly of us to get rid of a couple.
And we are nothing if not neighborly.
We'll get a better shot from up here. All right, I see him. Looks like we got two packs of coyotes down there. Take a few of them out and the rest should scatter. Sing to me now, song dog, and another. Dropped it like a bad habit. I think you got one more in you, Trevor. Time to fish or cut bait, Trevor. Should do it. Nicely done. I reckon you should tag along next time I go hunting out at Polito Bay. Hey, I'll show you how to bag an elk.
Why not?
All right, gotta go. I'll send you a text when I'm about.
Gasoline that gives a kick. question, baby. I am so messed up.
You look so effing hot. I want to hump you right now.
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor?
It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's like right there. It won't take long. You can use my wheels, no problem.
But of course.
You two are a hot mess. I love it.
You're a legend, bro. Getting back out of your way. They don't breathe whiskey on the nice man.
So where can I take you two blacked out young lovelies?
We staying at the Hotel Southwest from here. Thank you so much.
You have like the best tits in the whole world. If I didn't have to work for a living, I would just play with them all day.
Oh, you so bad. Oh, that tickles, Bobby.
Yeah, you like that? Just wait till we get back to the hotel. I'm gonna get medieval on those puppies.
Oh God, you know what that does to me?
Shift that sweet little ass over here. Let the wolf see the rabbit.
You smell like cigarette and buffalo wings. It's making me so horny.
Come on, give me a slice of that giblet pie.
You fucking asshole!
Hey, what are you crazy kids doing back there? I tell you what, while you're sweeping the front porch, why don't I work on her back plumbing?
Huh? What did you say?
How about I suck those kidney stones right out of your balls, big guy? Get this party really started.
Wow, okay, man. It's cool. Stop.
I don't remember it being this far away.
I know, I don't recognize anything. We never made it back without this guy. Didn't I tell you this would be the best birthday ever?
I'm so sleepy.
Yeah, you save your energy for the motel room. $40 a night, we're gonna get our money's worth.
They gotta put up an animal crossing sign.
I think you've taken us too far, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our hotel wasn't up a mountain.
Ah, don't worry. Just wanted to show you lovebirds the most romantic little spot in the whole county.
Now you're talking. What do you say, babe? Start on a little nature documentary out here?
I don't know. I just want to go home now.
Oh, you'll love this place. We'll really bring you close together. And taking care of some lost travelers for a price.
So it is. So it is. Leave the body, take the gold. Come
yourself to blame. Lucky miss! miss me? Smells like coyote guts. Oscar! Tango, Foxtrot, Whiskey! Oscar!
Hey! Oh, you're on the edge. I like that, I think. Okay, that plane is custom fitted for package drops. State-of-the-art radar, secure radio. It's tricked out, man.
Really? Because it looks like it was made by a child for a school project.
You're just a typical classic light aircraft enthusiast enjoying his midlife crisis. No profile.
My middle name.
Okay, radar's working. You're up on the screen here. We got two deliveries. I put in the coordinates. You make the drops. You get out of there. Easy.
Roger. Oscar. Trevor. Received.
Money in the bank, man.
Thank you. did the drop.
That means all the buyers have their deliveries? Nice work. Bring the plane back in. All good, Trevor?
Oscar! Que onde, compadre?
Hey, I didn't know you spoke a real language.
Dame una mamada. Grama mamacita.
Shit, man. Do you even know what you're saying?
I learned everything I know from some lovely ladies just south of the border.
Okay.
How long you been up here anyway? You seem to know your way around.
Maybe 5 years on and off. I pretty much stay north now. Too much competition. Have to stay visible. And you? I mean, even I know that ain't a San Andrean accent.
Sandy shores, few years, self-destructive right-wing misfits, meth, guns, incest. Closest I could find to the Midwest.
Alright. Quick thing is this is the first time I've done two of these things. One is doing the package delivery thing besides the main storyline. That was the first time I ever did it. This outside of a main storyline. And then second is the cult thing. I don't usually like doing like super evil things like that, but one I didn't do, well, I actually don't know if we had it during the Xbox 360 days, so I just wanted to see what it was, really. So I never made it. I thought that was the nudist colony from this game, but I don't know if it was. Then, but yeah, and I also wanted the achievement. That's really why I took them there. Otherwise, I usually just drop people off where they want to go, you know. But yeah, now that I've done the achievement, I don't think I'll go back, but. But since I know that there's $2,000 or so available, I think I might. Who knows? There's no real, like, moral thing in this game compared to, like, I guess Red Dead Redemption it had. So, doesn't really replay Strangers. Oh, there's a replay for that. Interesting. I haven't noticed that before. I wonder if it actually messes with your statistics at all. Probably just shows you what you got for it. Oh well, alright. It's cool to see. But yeah, otherwise, peace out.